The Canucks travel to the Windy City Tuesday for a matchup against the red-hot Blackhawks.
Checked by Horvat as he cut across the slot. Here's Rasmussen with a pass to Tanner Caro. Across! Oh, off the outside of the post, I think, as Miller came diving to his left on the chance for Yurko. Don't know if Miller got a piece of it.
No, outside of the post as Yurko is trying to get something going.
Hutton's pass, knocked down by Rasmussen. He moves in, Panic takes the pass, shoots, kick out by Miller, and the rebound cleared just in the nick of time by Nikita Tramkin. There's a Vancouver penalty coming up. Good speed to center. Kane on the right wing. Panarin in the slot. Doesn't shoot it. Still has it. And Miller made the save on the left shoulder as Panarin tested him from a sharp angle. Chaput hustles to hold it in. Henrik Sedin to Daniel Sedin. In front for Henrik, he scores! Henrik Sedin on the backhand tipped it past Crawford. And with under a minute to go in the first, the Canucks open the scoring.
There's Henrik going to the net on the backhand, gets the stick down, gets it up and over the goaltender over his left shoulder.
Megna picks it up, trying to cut to the middle. Stripped of the puck by Schmaltz, but Megna strips it back. Here's Sutter, D-King scores! Backhand, forehand, backhand, tucked it in, and it's 2-0.
When you're committed as a goaltender, look at where Crawford's hand is, right up at the top of his stick. Missed the poke check, and Sutter slid it around him.
Ahead to Schmaltz. In over the Vancouver line, pass across. Now Hartman in front, he beats, he scores! Schmaltz to Hossa, to Hartman, and Chicago cuts the lead in half. Weak shot, steered to the corner. Taves gets the puck there, in front, Panic hit the post! Had Miller at his mercy, but the puck hit the post and stayed out. A high stick, but the Canucks are next to touch, and Spezza gets the puck at the bear cheek. Back out there after that painful shot block. Nice pass, Canem in front, they score! Boucher! 3 goals on 5 shots for the Canucks. Some pretty passing for Vancouver, and Boucher taps in the feed from Canem. Jack Skillian on the left wing. Skilly looking to the net. Center, Sutter scores! Second of the game. Beautiful setup from Jack Skilly, and Brandon Sutter makes it 4-1.
Boy, oh boy. What a play by Jack Skilly. Throws it to Brandon Sutter, and that's Sutter's second one. And
that'll be it for Corey Crawford. Drops for Seabrook, being watched by Horvat. Here's a one-timer. Hossa scores! Marian Hossa with a bullet. And the Hawks are 2-for-5 on the power play. 4-2, Canucks leading. Hawks have the puck. Here's Panic with some room. He shoots, he scores! Richard Panic with just under 12 minutes to go. And the Hawks are within one.
And you see Panic celebrating his 20th.
Taves just onside. Panic, there's a shot. It's good! Hit!
I think they'll look at this one.
Close play at the line. John Hayden with a wrist shot that beat Ryan Miller, and it's 4-4.
After review, the play was offside. Here we have no goal.
Now drives the puck in, hard around to the far side. Tanev checked. Here's Kane centering. They score! Hartman! 63 seconds to go, and Ryan Hartman with his second of the game ties it at 4. Duncan Keith, Artemi Panarin shoots, and that hit Edler and went wide. Puck comes to the side. Miller wasn't sure where it was. Now swept on goal by Kane. And Ryan Miller able to make the save and freeze the puck. They'll switch again. Daniel, wrist shot, scores! Daniel Sedin from well up. Scott Darling is complaining. Henrik Sedin was in front. Darling with words for the official. They're going to review this, Joe. Did he get it with his arm? That's what Darling was saying.
Yes, there you go.
Mike didn't work, but Daniel's got the winner.
Quite possibly the most unique game of the NHL season sees the Canucks frustrate the Blackhawks with a 5-4 overtime win at the United Center. Vancouver had just 15 shots all night. Daniel Sedin scores his 15th career regular season overtime goal that ties him for fourth most in NHL history.